never know what you're gonna get. I'm sure you all know where this famous quote is from. And if you don't, what rock are you hiding under? Forrest Gump is known for the life-changing quotes, the life-changing lessons, and the awesome soundtrack. I remember watching this movie with my grandpa when I was little, and as I grew up, and after he passed away, I really realized why it was so important to him for me to watch it with him, and why he always wanted me to watch it with him. And this movie holds a lot of unique messages within the storyline. So the purpose of my speech is to persuade you all why Forrest Gump is the best movie of all time.
Nice.
I will first explain how it changes your outlook on life, second, how it brings families together, and lastly, how it ties in with history. So with that being said, let's begin. Forrest Gump has many life lessons within the storyline. Don't ever let anyone tell you that they're better than you. You have to do the best with what God gave you. My mom always said, you've got to put the past behind you before you can move on. These are just a few of the quotes from the movie that changes people's perspectives on life. In an online article by ABC News in 2014, one of the many lessons that was taught to do was to do what you love, no matter what it is. Because even when Forrest was rich, he still mowed lawns for his neighbors, and he ran across country because of what he loved to do. We see him begin and start off as a young boy that struggled with braces on his legs and a low IQ, but he soon begins to grow and become very successful and have his own family despite everything else. He taught us that you'll never know what you're capable of if you don't try. So now that I've discussed how it changes your outlook on life, I will next discuss how it brings families together. So between school, work, life, social life, everything that we're all dealing with, family time is important and it's necessary. According to an online article from DMCI Communities in 2013, studies show that it can not only bring families together, but it could also increase trust, lessen civil rivalry, boost self-confidence, and strengthen family bonds. The movie has family bonding with itself, being that he has his own family and he reunites himself when he comes home from the war. So now that I've discussed how it brings families together, I will lastly talk about the historical aspects. Some of the historical events embedded in the storyline are as follows. The integration at the University of Alabama in 1963, the assassination of John F. Kennedy in 1963, and soon following the assassination of Robert F. Kennedy in 1968, the Vietnam War, specifically in 1966, the moon landing of 1969, the anti-war movement of 1965, and even encounters with John Lennon, President Nixon, President Johnson, and Elvis. The writers of the movie were successful in using their abilities to bring history and fiction all in one and really grab all of the audience's attention. So now that I've talked about how it brings in the history aspects, I will now wrap my speech up. Now that we've reached the conclusion, let's review. So first, I talked about how it changes your outlook on life. Second, I talked about how it brings families together. And lastly, I talked about how it has history aspects of it. Forrest Gump is the greatest movie to ever exist, not only because of Tom Hanks, who we all love because he plays Woody, but because throughout the entire movie, Forrest remained humble and was a kind-hearted person to every single person he encountered, no matter how they treated him. And I will end you with this quote. My mama always told me that miracles happen every day. Some people don't think so,